One of FDR's closest advisors, Harry Hopkins, helped shape this novel umbrella program of economic relief and stimulus. Alwyn.
What is the Marshall Plan?
No. Sarah.
What is the New Deal?
New Deal, yeah.
Harry 2000. Sorry.
Okay, I'm glad you finally made up your mind. Known as the King of Diamonds, he founded his jewelry house in 1932. Sarah.
Was Harry Winston?
Yes.
1600?